This is called habituation. Okay? They are habituated to the human presence. A similar type of things happen in the tourist area also. And in many places, people, those who support the tourism, they confuse it with the increase in number of animals in the tourist areas. कभी सुना होगा ना आप लोगों ने कि अगर यहाँ पर if we increase the tourism in this area, the animal population will also rise. Those who are supporter of tourism, they say that if you increase tourism in any area, the animal number will also rise. It is not like that. The animals become habituated to the human presence. That's why they are seen more.
But maybe the population of this Asiatic
one
is
little less. Okay.
2,800.
Board the bus, eh? Okay.
4-0.
And you know, that is also bad practice to give the exact number.
Yes,
sir. They would have written around 4,000 to 5,000. Or 3,500 to 4,500. Because this is an estimation, this is not a
consensus
kind of thing.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
मेरे को भी थोड़ी सी
वीडियो भी कॉल इट सेंसिटिव वाइल्ड लाइफ
एरिया की वीडियो बना रहे हो
बट एक्चुअली इट इज एस्टिमेशन
क्या